Welcome back, everyone. Fitness Tuesday. We're doing something different this week. We're actually going to be asking you, the viewers, what you want to work on. And this week, Gloria Baldwin, this one's all about you. She said she wants to work on her tries, also known as the lunch lady arms. So Johnetta Stewart from Scott Fitness here. Who doesn't like lunch lady arms? I don't think anybody does.
You know, everyone has a different nickname for this. Actually, one of my clients last week said she wanted, she was noticed that her bingo arm was getting firmer. So, nice. And I'm like, bingo arm, what do you mean by that? And so she explained, of course, the waving aspect. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna work on a skull crusher.
Okay.
And this works your triceps. So what I'm gonna have you do is go down to the ground. You're gonna be on your back.
Okay. Here.
And this is named the skull crusher, and you'll understand why after we get started here.
Okay.
What you're gonna do is grab a hold of both sides of the dumbbell. Like that, and your arms are gonna be straight up.
Okay.
And what you're gonna do is bend your elbows, bring the weight to your forehead, and then back down. You're gonna really feel this concentrated in your tricep here, the back part of your arm.
Ooh.
And the reason it's called a skull crusher is because the best advice I can give you right now is do not drop the weight.
I was gonna say, that would not be good.
Yes.
Oh, and this targets, I can feel this already in my triceps.
Right, so concentrate on keeping the top part of your arm stationary, and the movement is from the elbow to the weight.
Okay.
Feel that?
Yes.
And if this is too easy, once you've conquered this exercise, you can add a little twist to it. And what I do in class is I have my students go up into a bridge.
Okay.
All right, so go up into a bridge, yep,
okay.
And just squeeze the butt and the gut, and then same exercise. So here we're working on the triceps, but you're also working on your core.
Okay.
Feel that?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Fantastic.
So this will help get rid of the lunch lady arm.
It will. It will help tighten that muscle up, tone it up, and get you ready for springtime.
Okay. Gloria, that one's for you. We're going to focus on another arm movement next week. We have a couple. We're going to be doing this for a couple weeks. So if you have any ideas or a move you want to work on that Johnetta can help us out with, send us an email or Facebook message, and we'll get to it hopefully sooner than later. Stay tuned. We'll also have your forecast coming up.